your BTW21 weather forecast with Dustin Staples.
Good evening, Martinsville, Henry County. It's Dustin Staples here with you. We're seeing rain showers coming through the area as I'm speaking to you right now. We're going to take this hour by hour for you, as you see right here. We're going to be continuing with rain showers for the rest of the evening. 57 degrees with a 90% chance of rain. Our winds will be out of the east tonight, so not a northwesterly wind is expected, as you see right there. 55 by 8 o'clock with the rain continuing on. Now, by mid towards 11 o'clock, the rain will start to come to an end. It will start to slow down, a temperature of 54 degrees. So you can tell we're not going to be cooling off as much as we were last night. So that's the good news with all this speaking said. We're seeing a lot of beneficial rain. It's helping out our area as well. So far, we have picked up close to about an inch and a half of rain expected. Now, tomorrow morning, we could possibly see a little bit of more heavy rain early in the morning, but that should taper off later in the afternoon. There's a rumble of thunder as possible as we get to near 70 degrees. So if the instability of the air is warm enough, we could get a possible rumble of thunder or two. And that would, it's April, and we do expect these type of things to happen because we're warming up, obviously. 45 is the overnight low. You do notice our winds will be gusting out of the northwest about 15 miles per hour as we head towards the afternoon of tomorrow, that is. And of course, just a reminder, the burn ban effect just go until the end of this month. It's April 30th. That means you cannot burn until after 4 o'clock because with that, due to low humidity and dry conditions and across the area, it's prompting some of that as being a lot of an issue also. So remember, be on the lookout as you're going to be heading towards tomorrow morning. Remember, turn around, don't drown if you run across any high water on the roadways as well. This has been Dustin Staples. Hope you have a wonderful evening.
Your BTW 21 weather forecast with Dustin Staples.